Yes, hello. As you know, Thor is the Nordic god of lightning, so lightning talks are suitable for me. I'm going to tell you about something I did about a year ago, but which, as far as I know, hasn't actually been used. That's the comment from the commit. The idea is that you, if you want to compare saves of some document as ODF, you want to avoid differences that aren't relevant and only see the actual semantical differences, if any. Because you can use that, for instance, for regression testing to check that if in two versions of LibreOffice that shouldn't have any semantic differences in ODF output, that there actually also are no differences. Or check for changes have been made to the actual contents of some document or something like that, and avoid irrelevant stuff. Because normally, when we save ODF, some parts of it are pretty random. Even if you have the same document and just save it using an identical way. To turn on this, you set this horribly named environment variable, and as you see, the one way is supposed to give you a hint that an ODF save this way is not supposed to be used anymore to load into LibreOffice, because I'm not quite sure if it actually is totally legal ODF or it might have other problems. The two things that this environment variable turns on are, it changes the automatic style names, because those normally are, I don't remember exactly anymore, but if you check the comment, it says what the problem is with them. And the other one are some IDs in the ODF that are typically totally random numbers, because they need to be, because they can be copy-pasted into other documents, and that's why they need to be more or less unique. So the patch just, or the switch turns on that instead it uses just sequential integers for them. And if you want to get more instructions, just look in git log for the commit, and it has a fairly long description what it does. And that's all. Questions? No questions, so thank you.